I'm reminded of the man that was in the graveyard. And he was in the graveyard and he had a legion of demons in him. And the scriptures say, and they say that a legion of demons was equivalent to anywhere from 6,000 to 12,500 people. That's what a legion consists of. And when God, Jesus asked the man who was in, he said legion. That means he had at least 6,000 demons was living in this man. They say he lived in the graveyard. He couldn't even live in the city. He would fall and break himself and hit himself and cut himself and jump in the fire and everything. These demons had full control over him. But the Bible said when he heard Jesus was coming, so he didn't wait on Jesus to come to him. He went to Jesus. He made the first move. And when he made the first move, he went over there, he asked him for healing. He said, I've been tormented day and night. I need to be healed. And the Bible said,